morning, Byram Schools.
Welcome to the Byram News Network.
My name's Brielle.
And I'm Ashley.
Today is Tuesday, November 3rd, 2016. It is a B-Day.
Attention Drama Club. Leads and soloists have a read-through rehearsal today until 5:30.
Support the 2017 sixth grade trip to Foss Valley. Clean out your closets and donate clothing, shoes, belts, and toys. Donations accepted now until November 16th. The drop-off at the main entrance.
Soccer team, all soccer uniforms must be returned to Mr. Linsky by Friday, November 4th. A pizza soccer party will be held next Tuesday, November 8th, until 2:30. Please pick up permission slips from Mr. Linsky or Mr. Capriotti in afternoon homeroom.
Today's band lessons are 5th grade alto saxophones, periods 3, 4, and 5th grade, and trumpets, periods 7 and 8. And 5th grade percussion periods 13 and 14.
Tomorrow's lessons are French horns periods 3 and 4 and tubas periods 7 and 8.
Safety patrols, next meeting is Tuesday, November 15th. This is the last opportunity to be eligible to attend the Sky Zone trip in May. Get your permission slips in the main office and bring them to Mrs. Hurling in room 117 as soon as possible.
Basketball tryouts are around the corner.
Boys tryouts are open to 7th and 8th grade. The girls teams tryouts are open to 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. Packets for the boys teams can be picked up in Mr. Clayton's room, and packets for the girls team can be picked up with Mr. Best.
You must be cleared by Mrs. Rafferty in order to try out. For girls, tryouts are Monday, November 7th and Tuesday, November 8th. For boys, tryouts are Monday, November 21st and Tuesday, November 22nd.
Finally, 8th grade C meets today, periods 15 and 16.
Now let's go to the weather with Patricia.
Today will be a high of 68 and a low of 45 with a 5% chance of precipitation. And it will be partly cloudy for most of the day. Now back to the studio.
On Monday, the BNN was at the costume contest to check out all the Halloween spirit and talk to some of the winners.
Let's go to Alexia, Juliana, Jason, and Shirley with the story.
What are you?
Well, I'm a monkey rider, but all my friends call me the Harambe rider.
Did you think that you'd win today?
Kind of, but I didn't really know who I was going against, so I was kind of scared there too.
Miss Charlotte and Young.
What is your costume?
A dinosaur.
Did you think you were gonna win?
Probably.
Okay. Well, what are you guys?
Hillary Clinton.
I'm Donald J. Trump.
Did you think that you guys would win?
I was pretty confident. I didn't think we'd win for the grid, though.
Yeah, neither did I. I thought the Daisies were gonna win.
What are you guys?
I'm a Keurig coffee machine.
And I'm the tired guy drinking his coffee.
Did you guys think that you'd win today?
Yeah, I was pretty confident with it.
I had no idea I was gonna even do this, so not really.
Are you?
I am Wario.
Yoshi.
Toadette.
Princess Daisy.
Princess Peach.
It's-a-me, Luigi.
It's-a-me, Mario. Bowser.
Today's quote is from one of Germany's most famous writers, Goethe.
He said, "Whatever you can do or dream, you can begin it. Boldness has genius, power, and magic in it."
That's an interesting thing to think about. What's your vision for today, for tomorrow?
What dreams are you dreaming? Make it a good day, Byram.